28th May, Prime Minister Narendra Modi released rupees 75 coins to commemorate the inaugurations of the new Parliament building. The Department of Economic Affairs said that the coin weighed about 35.35 to 34.65 grams. India has been issuing commemorative coins since the 1960s for several reasons, such as paying homage to notable personalities, spreading awareness about government schemes, or remembering key historical events. As per the Ministry of Finance notifications, the latest 75 coins is circular in shape with diameter of 44 millimeter. Its composition of coin is of a quaternary alloy of 50% silver, 40% and copper, 5% nickel and zinc, 5%.